It is now 25 years since I had the opportunity as Minister for Arts, Culture and the Gaeltacht to implement recommendations of an excellent working group on film. Within a very short time and with the assistance of many, some of whom are no doubt viewing tonight's event, we were able to set about, among other initiatives, proper funding for An Board Scannáin, the Irish Film Board, creating opportunities for independent TV and film production, and the founding of TG Cathair. The film and television community has shown such commitment and extraordinary creativity to survive during hard times in the past, and I have no doubt that despite the enormous challenge presented to us and them by COVID-19, the future remains bright for Irish film and television. Its chance to flourish again, to show and draw on the creativity and ingenuity of those who work in the industry, is surely again indomitable, is not so far away. What a great body of original and inventive Irish work has emerged in the past 25 years. Work that has created and continues to nurture highly skilled and satisfying opportunities, and has done so while achieving internationally recognised excellence. We in Ireland are now much more than a favourite location for international films. Long renowned for our photogenic landscape, we are now also recognised as valuable and highly skilled production partners. This evening, I salute and I thank the Irish Film and Television Academy, an industry and a community which continues to provide a platform for inventive, inspiring, artistically courageous and creative development and collaboration across the entire industry on the whole island. The Irish film and television industry has a crucial role to play in establishing and securing the role of culture and the arts in society. It is a critical partner with others in the creation of a truly effective and enriching cultural space, one that is accessible to all citizens, recognising creativity as a tangible and spiritual heart and part of society. As I have said so often before, Sabina and I are grateful at a personal level for all of the enriching friendships we have found within the industry over the years. We treasure the long and positive association we have had with this industry, and our interest and support will always be there during good and more challenging times. It has been a great pleasure for me to have come to know so many of you over the years as friends. I stand in solidarity with you as we continue to tackle together the personal, societal, economic, and cultural consequences that result from the COVID-19 pandemic. May I congratulate all the nominees and those successful in winning an award at tonight's IFTA Awards. Thrace Lim Lim Iliuk, Kogordakaslev, Isberbanak Dontaki. Good night, thank you.